On the way to Montreal, she pressed her chest against me. By the time the jukebox broke, she gave me a peck on the back of the neck. These are the words she spoke. Blow up your teeth, throw away your paper, move to the country, build you a home, and have a little garden. Need a lot of peaches, try and find Jesus on your own. I sat there at the table, I acted real naive, for I knew that topless lady had something up her sleeve. She danced around the bar, and she did the hoochie coo. She played her song all night long, telling me what to do. Blow up your TV, throw away your paper, move to the country, build you a home, have a little garden, eat a lot of peaches, try and find Jesus on your own. Looked me in the face, said, you must know the answer. Said, nobody'll give it a try. Ever since that day, we've been living our way. Here is the reason why. We blew up our TV, threw away the paper, moved to the country, built us a home, had a lot of children, fed them on peaches. They all found Jesus on their own.
Keep it rolling. We're going to try to move into another one here. That one actually took me a few takes to do. I could not keep the word straight on that one, so I had to pour myself a little Woodford Reserve and calm down there a little bit. I appreciate everyone that's watching these. I know it's been a couple nights since we did one, but had stuff going on that we needed to get to, but we're back tonight. Also want to shout out to Shane and Lena Erickson. I got a message from them that they wanted me to, since we also lost Joe Diffie to the coronavirus in addition to John Prine, they wanted me to do some Joe Diffie. I got to tell you, the only reason I can get away with doing this is because John Prine was a great songwriter and a very average singer. I'm not going anywhere near Joe Diffie because his voice was compared to Georgia Jones, so I'm not doing that. This is going to be an all John Prine thing as long as we keep this going, just so you know. All right, so good for that. We're going to move into another one. Back to a finger-picking one here tonight. This will be Hello In There. We had an apartment man in the city. Me and Loretta like living there. It's been years since the kids have grown, a life of their own, and left us alone. John and Linda live in Omaha, and Joe is somewhere on the road. Lost Davy in the Korean War, and I still don't know what for. It don't matter anymore. Me and Loretta, we don't talk much more. She sits and stares through the back door screen, and all the news just repeats itself. Like some forgotten dream that we both seen. Someday I'll go and call up Rudy. together at the factory. Well, I say, if he asks what's new, nothing what's with you, nothing much to do. And know that old trees just grow stronger, and old rivers grow wilder every day. And old people just grow lonesome, waiting for someone to say hello in there. Hello. If you're walking down that street sometime, spot those hollow ancient eyes. Please don't just pass them by and stare, as if you didn't care. Say hello in there.